Hello. Hi. Hello. Hey, oh. How's it going? Hi. How are you doing? Hello. Well, howdy, howdy, Marissa. How's it going? Hi, everyone. Hi, Annabelle. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hello. And it's such a thing. Yes. Yes. Hello. Are you ready? Are you ready to train? Yes, I am. Are you? Are you ready? Check these out on my trainers. You tie them to your trainers and they make your trainers flash. Come on now, if that's not the best thing you've ever seen today. When I'm doing like quick jumps up. Fast feet, look, I'm like a mini disco. Come on now, who wants some of these? Come on. Woohoo! Make me feel, can you see them? Can you see them? They're amazing. Flash. Okay, I hope you enjoyed that workout. See you later. Hey Vicky, are you ready? Okay, we need to hurry up because I've literally got here and I've got like an hour in this room and then I've got to go. So, smash it, get your vests on. Hello. How much do you want these? How much do you want them? You just tie them to your laces and they make it flash. Oh my God. I brought them for Christmas for like a 5-year-old that I know. And I brought myself a pair as well. I was like, I'm having some of them bad boys. They are mine. I think I just found them off oh, where did I find them? I was just like in some random store. I bet they sell them on Amazon. But they're amazing. They make your trainers like, woo-woo! If you don't move though, they don't move. Hello, so I'm ready. Are you ready to train? I'm ready. It's freezing here. Where's my timer? Okay, guys, you're going to need all the equipment that you have. As usual, get yourself a weight, get yourself your vest. Get yourself a box. It's going to be a mix and match of everything today. We're going to do loads of different things. Loads of strength. Hello. Are you ready? Hi. Okay, so, for some reason, this is 12 minutes. We're doing a bit more than that, timer. Okay, so I'm ready to roll. Hello. Hello. Oh, you're welcome, Lenka. Are we ready? I'm ready. So there's going to be some clean and presses in today. There's going to be some legs in today. There's just going to be some straight up awesomeness in today. Get your band if you've got one. If you don't have a band, grab yourself a weight. Hello. Oh, no, Alison. Well, don't worry. We're going to work it out. Going to work it out. Boy, you got to work it out. So, we're going to do some cardio. We're going to do lots of different things. So, I'm going to get my thing started so I can make sure that I'm in my fat burning zone. We're going to start with a warm-up. We're going to start with a band warm-up. We'll do it real time. So, you are going. If you don't have a band, all you're going to do is you're going to either just wear your vest or you're going to wear your weight, okay? Just here and hold a weight. If you do have a band now, I want you to get that band on. This is going to be our warm-up round. So, you're going to start. You're going to start with straight squats with your band, okay? That's going to be your first back. That's going to be your first move, okay? I am going to take the second move. So, you start with squats. And then you watch what I do. Did my nails, I say. You start with squats. You watch what I do. And then you take the next move from me. Okay, so we're going to start with bands. I love bands. Get our bodies nice and warm. Then we're going to work up to body weight. Then we're going to add some weights. And we're going to get it on. So we've got to get going because I'm going to run out of time in this room. So is everybody ready? Everyone. Fruit-a-loop-a Jupiter. I'm so ready. Hello. Okay, let all the things, are we ready? 3, 2, get ready to squat. Go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, splashing. 2, last one, you're squatting. Then you're doing this one, side bend, kick up. Side bend, kick up. Yes, that's how it's gonna work today. Side bend, kick up.
soon we're warming up with our bands, getting our bodies nice and warm. Down. Hello. 18. Eight. 10 seconds, go. Three, two, last one. So when you step, I want you to really step down, kick up, okay? That's what you're gonna do. Hello, hi! Are you ready? Next one. Two, one, let's go. This time, you can't do that, because I've got leggings on, so we're not gonna do that. This time, so you're gonna do that one, kick back, and then you're gonna do this one. You're gonna come in, jump out, but you're gonna stay low, one side, this side. Staying low in that squat, okay? I don't want you to come all the way up. I don't want you to go. I want you to stay in that sweet spot. In and out. So you're doing that kick up. If you need to come up for a rest, I completely understand. 10. Okay, you ready? You're gonna do that one. Stay in that sweet spot. I'm gonna take the next one. So come out, jump in. Now you have to make sure that you've got your band low enough. If you've got leggings on as well, sometimes they slide up. So it's worth pulling your leggings up. Sit back, drive it up. Warming up with some band work. So you should be on the other side. In that sweet spot right now, are you? Now you're gonna be stronger one side than the other. That's just how the body is. Don't worry about that. 10. Two, last one. Oh, other side, squats for you. Hello. Bye. Let's do it. You ready? Squat down, squat back. I'm staying in that sweet spot. Oh, it burns. Yes, it does. You need to do that as well. You're doing that sweet spot on that side. Okay, next one. You're gonna just tap back. You're gonna hold it, and you're just gonna tap back into that curtsy. Okay, out, curtsy, out. Keeping that knee as still as possible. You, this one. I don't care which side you start on, but pick a side. But whatever side you start on, you're going to repeat with the same leg at the back for the next round. So, same leg goes back. This time, it's the front leg that moves. You have to make sure that you don't come too down in a lunge. And you're just using the band as resistance. Come on. Right here, it's working the shins. Try and point that toe a little bit. Ooh. You're gonna feel it on your hip flexors right there, okay? Next one, we'll start again, change sides. I'm going back. If none of these agree with any of you, because it's very different to what we normally do, just go straight back to squats. That's your alternative move. But we're going to do quite a lot of steps after this. 33. We're only 5 minutes in. We're just warming up the body. Breathe. Come on. Try and keep your body tall. Try and keep your body nice and tall. I know it's awkward, but it's all about working the body differently. Two, last one. So I've got a step forward, step in front. Did you feel it on your hip flexor? I hope so. Let's go. Four, three, two. Yeah, it's this one. Is it this one? Yeah, this one, yeah. Come on, work it. It's not easy, I know, especially with a band, especially if you don't put it around your ankles far enough and you go too far up your legs. Make sure it's around your ankles. Make sure your hip flexors are working. You're gonna see why you need this in a minute. Three, two, last one. I know I'll make you do some awkward stuff, but you're gonna see why. Yeah, do it, Rebecca. We've only started from the warm-up. Let's go. So, next one. Stay low. Get out. So jump in and out. Don't be jealous of my flashing trainers. Let's go. Let's start to get some power. Let's start to get some warmth. Let's start to get in it. One. That one's for you. We're starting to get in it now. Starting to warm it up. Let's go. Three, two, one. Go. Step it. Step it. Step it. Back. Then march it forward. Step it. Back. March it forward. Step it, step, back, march it, heel, toe, step it, march it forward, heel, toe, step it back, come on, heel, toe, step it, 10, step it, heel, toe, last one. Woo! Hello. Ready? Step it, heel, toe. Make sure when you come forward, you step it, heel, toe. Ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four. Stop. Jump. For two. Come back. One, two, three, four. Stop. Jump. For two. Come back. One. Make sure your knees. Uh. Change sides. Hello. Ready? You do one side, I'm going to do the other side. Are you ready? I'm going to do the other side, so we'll lead with the other leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get down, jump out, jump in. Time. Arse cheeks are on fire. So, get it in for you. Next one for me. Hamstrings, kicks. Working them hamstrings. If you need to hold on to something, do it. But try not to, my brain keeps rolling up. Warm by now. 13. 8. 3, 2, last one. That's your last one for your band warm up. It's your last one. Okay, band warm up is over. That's it. That's it. Your band work's done. Congratulations. Now let's go. Push up, push up. Come in, tuck, jump, push up, push up. Come in, tuck, jump, push up. Got it? Hello? My nose keeps running, but it's just how it is. It's the winter, right? It's just how it is this time. Come down. 7, 8, 9, 10. Come in. Wide tuck jump. Down. Come in. Wide tuck. Down. Get your heart rate up there. That'll do it. Hello. Beginners, just take out the tuck and just use a jump. That's what I always say, okay? Let's go. This time, back on your plank. You're gonna come down, come up. Then, watch. You're gonna come forward in a tricep push-up. Come in, down, up, hands narrow, up. Beginners, get it. Come forward, triceps, down, up. Come forward, triceps, down, up. 10. Five. Two.
Yes.
Let's do it. This time, fast runs. 9, 10. Come down. Come up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down, get up. Get up. Fast as you can. 4, 5. Imagine the ninjas, the zombies are coming for you. Gotta get up. 9, 10. Oh, I'm sweating. Ready? I mean, I know you're not, but let's do it right. Just make sure I don't slip. Switch lunge, jump in, jump out. Switch lunge, jump in, jump out. Sorry, switch lunge, jump out, jump in. Switch, lunge, jump out, jump in. Fast feet for you, get down. On the floor just there. Oh. Oh. Yeah, man. Let's do it. Switch lunge for you. Jump out, jump in. Everyone else. Oh my gosh, get down. Walk. Stay low. Walk to me. Hi. Duck, walk back. Stay as low as you can. Walk to me. Twenty. Let's go. Hello. Duck, walk. 15. Heel, toe. Toe, heel. Working shins, working calves. Oh, make sure you do toe, heel, heel, toe. Oh, 3, 2, 1. Heel, toe, toe, heel. Get low, okay? Next one. This is your last one before we start adding weight. Let's go. Into a bear. Hold the bear. Got it? Hold the bear. Come up. Hold the bear, come up. Hold the bear. Hold the bear. Now if you can't go high, just jump like that. Oh, quads. Oh my God, wait till you do this. 15. Oh, quad death. 7. Oh, Jesus. Oh my Lord, I'm sweating now. Let's go. Last one. 4. I'm adding the weight. Just get some abs involved. Let's have it. Time, okay, that's your last one. Then we're adding weight. So, 20s is my weight of choice. So, if you haven't got a box, you're just going to do snatches. If you do, let's go. That's too light. I'm going for 30s, one side only. Lead by example, always. If you can't put it over your head, do a snatch, put it on the floor, then step up. Or just put some weights either side and step up. Time. Change sides. If you've got a watch on, turn it around. Ready? Let's go. So, start with clean. And then either put it back on the floor or step up. Go. Last one. Ready? So, clean for you. Everyone else, you're gonna do opposite arm onto your shoulder, use that leg, and then drive up. Take it down, take it down. So if you don't have a step, you need to win it on your shoulder and you're just squatting, okay? But if you do, opposite side, that side, step up, squeeze the ass, take it down. Good. Try with 30s. If I can't do it, I'm going to change it down. That's how we roll. Whoa, that's hard. If you you're doing 30s like me, it's going to start to get real hard. Let's go. Make sure your knee is far enough forward. Make sure your knee is far enough forward so you can really get the same lunge you just did. You really get a good lunge. I can't look at you and balance. Get it. Holy moly. You didn't know about that one. You definitely gonna know about that one. Then take the same weight, start with your first leg. Just hold it down ever so slightly. And then you're gonna bend forward, come up. Staggered. Deadlift. Got it? So you're gonna stagger your feet slightly. You're gonna come forward, that leg stays straight. So you're not so far in a lunge. Get it. Come on, you've got this. 8. Holy moly. Hi, hey Deborah, hi Rachel, hi Amanda. Oh, so, other leg, so you're gonna join me, pick a leg. So you don't do so far of a lunge, you just do like a half lunge, this leg's this way, so like a half lunge. This leg stays as straight as possible, nice bend in the body, and you're just gonna come down, just like you would a hamstring deadlift. You're gonna feel it on the back of this leg. So stick your bum out just a tiny bit and you'll feel it a bit more. Make sure you've got a straight body. And just stick that bum out just a little bit. Time. Good job. Other side for you. Absolutely dripping. Other side for you. Using the 30s. You're gonna swing for 2. Hold it. Come up for 2. Swing for 2. Hold it. Hold it. Come. Hold it. Let it drop. Come up for 2. Swing. For 2, hold it, let it drop, let it go, come up, pause, hold, swing, for 2, let it drop, in, let it go, up, swing, for 2, let it drop, hold it, up, oh. You have to let it go. You have to do a pause rep, okay? It's blurry, it shouldn't be blurry. Should be nothing blurry about this. It's on my data. Next one. So you're doing swings for 2, hold, pause rep, then we're just gonna stay with the pause reps, okay? So when I mean a pause rep, I mean you come up, go down, hold it. Up, hold it, pause rep, hold it, squeeze your ass, hold it, squeeze, You just show me some thumbs up so I know that you're still there. Can't be blue because I'm using my data. I'm actually using my data to get a workout for you guys today. Because the Wi-Fi's down. So you're doing pause reps. Get it? Half swings are for you, and then I'm going to drop my weight down. I'm going to drop my weight down, and I'm going to go. I'm just wondering why some of you are saying it's blurry. It shouldn't be. I hope it's okay. So now I'm going to drop my weight down, and I'm going to go into full swings. Swings. Get it? Four, two. So that's my lighter kettlebell, just so we're going to get that started. You ready? So, full swings are for you this time, okay? This time, you're gonna come under, half swing, full swing. Got it? Half swing, full swing. Now, if you've only got a weight, just use a weight. Half swing. Half swing. Got it? Half swing. 18. Go with a lower weight to start. Might be easy for the first 20 seconds. We got to do it for 50, and it's a lot on the glutes. 5, 2. Last one. Good job. Hello. That one's 20 pounds, yeah, because we've never done it over the head, so I don't want some of you following me on a 30 if you've never done it, and it going over your head and you're hurting yourself. I've lost a nail already. That's how good this workout is. Back to the 30s or whatever you're using. Let's go. Half swing for you, overhead. Three, two, that's one. Okay. Hi. Hi, Belinda.
Hello.
So, next one, staying with the 30. You're gonna come up, hold it, punch it out, come up. If you can, add the punch. Hold it, punch. Now if it's too much on your back, take it out. You gotta put your weight in your heels. This is harder than it looks with the 30. Good. Seven. Two. One. Awesome job.
Hello.
Hello. Ready? So you're going to do that one. Now, let's start adding in a little bit of abs into this excitement. How about that? Over the head, drop it, squat down, come up, round. It's got to be heavy. It's got to push you outside your comfort zone. Four. Oh, good Lord. That's hard with a 30. Going round like that, that's freaking hard. Back to your 20. I know, it's horrible. Nine. Oh, it's getting real now. This one. Oh, it's getting really real now. Right, we're nearly 40 minutes in, so it should be. Let's do it. If you're using your max weight, this is going to push you for sure. Let's go. Come on. I know it's hard, I get it. But you got this, go. Come on. 12, 10 more, come on. Make it count, make it worth it. Two, lost one. Make every single second of this worth it. You never know when I can get on over the holiday, so take advantage of it, take everything. You're welcome. You are all welcome, always. This time, using the 20s, you're going to hold it out, side, centre, then you're going to come up, down, hold, up, shoulders, side, up, you can do this just with one plate, but all I want you to do is pull your abs in as tight as you can, bum under. And don't let your body swing. Last one. That's seriously tough. Harder than it looks. Makes you sweat. I've got sweat in my ears. I hate it when you get sweat in your ears. Hi! Okay, so this time, I hope it's not blurry. I don't know why it's blurry. I'm just going to move you over here to see if that helps. I don't know why. It shouldn't be blurry. I got 4G. Hi. So this time, you're just going to do the lift up and down, but come all the way down and down and down and down. Run down. Now notice what you're doing. If you're doing this, that's not what I want. Bum under, lift, 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 hold, back, take it down, take it down, take it down, take it down, take it down. That's what I want from you, okay? That's how slow and controlled I want it. Okay? What time are we on? We're good for another 10 minutes. Next one, going up to the 30s. I'm gonna, so if you've got a bar, you can use a bar. I'm gonna do biceps. If you've got a bar, you can use your bar with a narrow grip or just a weight. Last one. Oh, Lisa Marie. Barbara's wetting. I'm glad you're saying it's not blurry because I'd be well mad that I'm using all my data on a blurry workout. Like nothing worse. Okay, biceps for you. And then squat down, lift up. Now make sure you're lifting upwards. Very much sweating now. Woohoo! Body rockers! Holy crap, I burnt a lot of calories. Okay, next one. You're doing single arm. Put your one hand behind so you don't use that arm to help you. And I'm doing double arm now. So I'm going to hold it, pause it, take it down. Hold it, pause it at the top, take it down. Now, if you find that this one aggravates your shoulder, use two separate weights. So use two separate ones like that. But you're gonna pause it at the top. Pause rep. Pause rep. Good. 14. Two, last one. So, if you find that once you start it, hurts your shoulder, because I know some of you have said that you've got shoulder problems, do singles like that, or single arms, okay? Are you ready? I know you are. Let's get on it then. Using your bench. Hope you can see me. Yeah, you can. Let's do it. Toes out. Hold it. Come up. Hold it. Come up. Hold it. Come up. Down. Elbows backwards, up, up. Come on. Make sure your bum is nice and close. 7 seconds, let's go. Okay, you're going to do it with your legs either in, if you're a beginner. The further out your legs are, the harder this is. Then, you're going to make sure that your shoulders are back, your bum is nice and close, and you're going to just drop back. I am now going to take the second set, where you're going to make your legs as wide as possible. Okay? Halfway. First 10 are like easy. Nine. Wait till you try it. 3, 2. Now, after that one that you're going to do with your legs wide, the next one will depend on how tall your box is.
If your box is really tall, or you're doing it off your sofa or a table, you might not be able to do this one. But if you've got a short box like me, you can. So if you haven't, just go straight in. Do overhead tricep dips, or change it up if you don't have a box. If you do, join me. You're gonna come down, hold it to the floor, and then you're gonna lift yourself up. Down, hold it to the floor, lift yourself up. Hold it, lift, hold. Lift, hold. Just using your triceps. If legs wide, it's too hard for you, bring your legs in, hold, and use your legs to help with your body weight. Two, last one. Yeah, you're gonna know about that one tomorrow, for sure. Okay, so let's get into some abdominals. Let's finish this off. All right, these. Nice one. Take off my vest. I'm gonna use my vest as my weight. Let's go. Weight on your legs. Take it out. Bring it in. Come up. Out. In. Come on, you're doing drop triceps. Let's do it. Make sure your elbows are back. In. 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 Come on, we're so close. Come on, we are so close. Don't you quit now. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Let's go. So you're on. If you have an arch in your back, then you need to put your hands under your bum like that. So that's what you need to do, okay? So if not, you're gonna come out and in, and if you can, lift your arms up without taking the arch on the back. You're a beginner, stick with something that you can do. Just stick an ab move in there that you can do, whether it's a plank, whatever it is. Don't do it if it's too advanced for you, okay? Next one, come out, in, take it back. In. 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 Good. We're so close, so keep going. Come on, 28, get it, 17, it's your last couple of minutes and then we're done. If you have to. Ready?
Let's go. Let's go. Russian twist. Now, if you want to advance this, add some legs. Make sure you twist the body right round. And lean right back. 23. Ah, hip flexors. I have to take that out. It's killing my hip flexors. 12, 10, 9, 8. 3, 2, last one. Russian twist for you, however you want to do it, with whichever weight you want to do it, however you want to do it on the floor, on your bench, however. And then you've got one more. You're going to hold it as hard as you can, and you're just going to hold. And this will be your last one. So I want you to make sure that you make it your best 50 seconds. Make sure shoulders are up, legs as far down as you can. Come on. Finish on what you started with, which is squats. And I don't want to, but I've got to put the band back on. That's 53 minutes, 54 minutes. You're doing hold. Make sure you hold your hands as far back as you can. If you can't do that one, switch it up for a plank. I have to finish on what you started with because it's real time. So you work one exercise behind me so you know what's coming up. So whatever level you're at, you can mix it up and change it up to whatever you need it to be. So you never miss a beep. Good. Oh God, my legs. I am not enjoying this. 15, come on. This is where I wanted to give up. That last 15 seconds, your abs start to burn. That's where you need to put your hands a bit further back. Lift your shoulders a bit higher. Really make it count. 5, count it. 4, 3, 2, last one. You're done. 54 minutes. Smashed it. Oh, we are so done. Smashed another workout in over the Christmas period. Awesome. I'm going to try and get in tomorrow as well. Oh, Rach. You missed it. I bet you can press play right now. 54 minutes, full body, starting off with your band, getting those fibres nice and warm, straight into body weight, getting some plyometrics in, getting that heart rate right up there, straight into weights, using big fat muscle burning legs, then straight into abs for the finisher, and we smashed it. I am going to try and see you tomorrow. For those of you that are wondering, I can't always get on every single day because I only get this room when it's free. So, and it's only open till 4 over the holidays, so some other people are using it, so I kind of have to wait. So if I can get in, I'll be on, but if I'm on, I'll be definitely on before 4 UK time. Okay, so I'll see you tomorrow.